after review, there's conclusive video evidence that the ball was touched by a receiving team player, which makes the ball live. Oregon ball, first down.
That's a bad call. That's a bad call.
There is no conclusive video evidence that the ball was tipped. Therefore, the play stands.
I'll tell you what.
Except that it changed directions.
Doctors just confirmed they believe Adrian has broken his collarbone. So, best case scenario, they feel is maybe the bowl game. So, disappointing, of course.
Team, we feel very confident in the young guys that are coming up, Alan Patrick, Jacob Gutierrez, some young freshman guys that have played in the past, played several games with them last year, and in fact, we're much more capable of handling this as a team this year than we were a year ago. We lost them for four games last year, but our quarterback position is better, our wide receivers are by far and away better, our offensive line and tight ends are playing in a much better way. So as an offense, we are much more capable of dealing with this year than we were a year ago by a long shot.
Peterson, no. Throwing on first down. And wide open for the completion. About 6-7 over the middle. Coming back and taking it for the touchdown. Malcolm Kelly.
Peterson.
Nice seam. Makes a miss. There it goes over the secondary. Inside the 20 and a first and goal to the 9. Too much time again, and a touchdown to Malcolm Kelly. So bringing it back, and Jackson is caught that time. Way to the track play. Bouncing. Bird slowed him down. Jackson can't get him. Touchdown. Oklahoma.
Adrian will get him to the short side of the field. Gets nice blocks.
In the secondary. Uh-oh. Running his way. There he goes. Touchdown, Oklahoma. They go to the screen with Peterson. Peterson breaking into the open field. Caleb didn't fool anybody, and up front it was Carl Pendleton. At the 2, it'll be Alan Patrick, short side of the field. He's in. Touchdown alone. Gordon Thompson, touchdown, Oklahoma and Mount. Jackson hits it, and it's intercepted.
Stayed out for Clifford Wilson, stayed with him.
Brown is in, yes. Callan Patrick, he ran well in the first quarter, and in the third. 26. Now Thompson, he's got the first down. He's into Colorado territory. 36. Thompson, lane to throw. He's got Kelly. He's got a first down to hit it below the win. Robinson puts it on the ground, and Oklahoma's got it.
26, and then getting lucky. The receiver busted. There it is. Touchdown, OU. Gonna pound with Patrick. Got a hole. The handoff. The hole. To the 2-yard. Daniel fumbles. Touchdown, OU!
It was made early, and here comes that quick pass to the outside. Iglesias downfield, crosses midfield, another third down, intercepted. Here comes Thompson. End zone, touchdown, OU! Fumble! And OU jumps on it. Blocked! Patrick, another first down.
Slow at the top of your screen. Back with Patrick. Here to the left, and they'll run behind that side with Patrick. Another first down. The call. Dive for the touchdown. Moving the pocket. Throws for the first down. Here's Patrick again. They're starting to gash him with the running.
Patrick again. Breaking to daylight.
Quarterback draw. Thompson, goal line.
30 minutes yesterday. It was a delight.
Picked off, intercepted by number 24, Marcus Walker. Came right back after that costly fumble. Breaks a tackle, sprints now, spins into open field, heading for the end zone. Touchdown. What a great run. Screen in underneath, and Schrader is tripped up. Same play, breaks free on the left side for a first down.
To say the least.
Chris Brown with the lane. He explodes that time. Inside the 30, down to the 20. Huffman, the last man, gets a block. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
This play pick by Paul Thompson. Guns it wide open. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Manuel Johnson. Thompson's first throw of the game. Island, but a good one. And a first down. They've got enough time. And for Malcolm Kelly, he's there. Touchdown, Sooners. Do you believe it? And intercepted.
Smith in the secondary, the 30, the 25, the 20, Reggie Smith to the 10, he scores! Touchdown, Oklahoma! Intercepted, Reggie Smith! Smith in the 50, it's a foot race, he's at the 30, and he's dragged down! Smith at the 42, step back, now steps up, got a block, 45, 50. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Thompson wants it, got it. Kelly, touchdown, Oklahoma. Back in the end zone, and that is a safety. Brown breaks a couple, 45, 40. This is Brown to the 30. And Iglesias returns the punt, and he will take it to the house. Touchdown, Sooners. Wow. Thompson. Oh, mama, what a grab by Kelly. And this time, Oklahoma is in. Touchdown. Brown. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Of this game. Brown, huge hole. 30, 25, and tripped up. And on a first to 10, right up the middle. Alan Patrick with a 20. He will score. No flags. Touchdown, Sooners. Seconds to go. Robinson, they come after him again. He lofts it. Incomplete ball game. Oklahoma, Big 12 South champs. The Sooners are headed to Kansas City and the Big 12 championship game. Lindy Holmes knocked it away, and the Sooners win a thriller in Bedlam football.